It's been 100 years. 100 years since one of the most violent Hindu genocide happened in our country. Please keep in mind, this was not a rebellion or a skirmish or fight for independence. ये सारे words use करते हैं इस incidents के लिए. But be very clear, this was a genocide, a massacre. 1921 में present day Kerala के Malabar region में हुआ था ये भयानक forced conversion, जो 2 महीने चला. The movement under which this happened was unconditionally supported by none other than Mahatma Gandhi. Let's find out what this movement was about and what was the extent of violence that people faced during this and how Gandhi and Congress blamed the dead for this. Welcome to the new episode of Breathing History. एट्थ एंड नाइन्थ सेंचुरी में अरब ट्रेडर्स मलाबार आके सेटल हुए. हिंदूज ऑब्वियसली वेलकम देम एंड इवन गेव देम लैंड एंड वर्क. फिर मिक्सिंग स्टार्ट हुई, हिंदू लड़कियों के साथ अरब्स की शादी. तब इनका नाम पड़ा मपिल्ला, विच मीन्स सन इन लॉ, घर का दामाद. ये वर्ड इंग्लिश में डिटीरियोरेट होते हुए मोपला हो गया. दीज अरब्स स्वोर देयर एलिजेंस टू खलीफा इन टर्की. फिर जब पोर्चुगीज और दूसरे ट्रेडर्स आए तो इन अरब ट्रेडर्स का काम कम हो गया. Fast forward to World War I, when British won against the Ottoman Empire, the Khalifa lost his power in Turkey. और पूरी दुनिया के मुसलमान British के खिलाफ हो गए. And since India was British colony, Indian Muslim wanted to fight British. This gave birth to the Khilafat Committee, founded by Muhammad Ali, Shaukat Ali, Maulana Abul Kalam और Maulana Hazrat Mohani. इस कमेटी का काम था इस्लामिक कैलिफेट के कंट्रोल में मैक्सिमम टेरिटरी लाना. तो इन्होंने पूरे देश में टूर करना शुरू कर दिया और लोगों को इंस्पायर करने लगे टू फाइट अगेंस्ट ब्रिटिश एंड काफिर्स. कहीं से कुछ मेजर सपोर्ट नहीं आया, बस एक जगह से सपोर्ट आया, दैट टू अनकंडीशनल, मोहनदास गांधी. एंड सिंस ऑलमोस्ट एवरी हिंदू ऑफ द कंट्री फॉलोड गांधी, खिलाफत कमेटी गॉट blown up into Khilafat movement now. Ali brothers' ki provocative speeches say a lot of violence broke into Malegaon in Maharashtra, Barabanki in UP and other places. But what happened in Malabar was a different level. 20 August 1921 ko a severe encounter took place between the Moplas and the British at Pingmangadi. Roads were blocked, telegraph lines cut, and railways destroyed in number of places. As soon as the administration had been paralyzed, the Moplas declared that Swaraj has been established. Ali Mudaliar was claimed to be the Khilafat king and Khilafat flags were hoisted. Now they obviously didn't want any Kafirs to be alive. This marked the start of unimaginable violence that fell upon the Hindus in Malabar just because they were Kafirs. You think the atrocities by Tipu were bad? I dare you to listen to the next section. I hate to narrate it, but it is important for people to know. A respectable Nayar lady at Melatur was stripped naked by the rebels in the presence of her husband and brothers, who were made to stand close by with their hands tied behind. When they shut their eyes in abhorrence, they were compelled at the point of sword to open their eyes and witness the rape committed by the brute in their presence. A baby of 6 months was snatched away from the breast of his own mother and cut into 2 pieces. Tanks and wells were filled with mutilated and half-dead bodies, gasping in vain before they die. Pregnant women ripped open with unborn fetus protruding from their mangled corpse. Their husbands and fathers were tortured and burnt alive in front of them. Places of worship desecrated and destroyed. Images of deities shamefully insulted by putting the entrails of slaughtered cows instead of flower garlands. For all the Soch Dikhao gang, I didn't make this up. I didn't make all this description up. I read these verbatim from several accounts from people like Annie Besant, Savarkar and C. Shankaran Nair. As if this was not enough damage to the Hindus in that area, that Gandhi and Congress issued statements and speeches and articles and resolutions blaming Hindus for this. Let me tell you a few statements of Gandhi. He said Hindus must find out the causes of Mopla fanaticism. They will find that they are not without blame. They have not treated them as friend or a neighbor. It is of no use now becoming angry with the Mopla or Muslims in general. The Mopla's notion of Islam were of a very crude type, but Mopla's bravery must command admiration. These Malabaris are not fighting for the love of it. They are fighting for what they consider is their religion and the manner they consider is religious. Hindus should not harbor anger in their hearts against Muslim, even if the latter wants to destroy them. Even if the Muslim wants to kill us all, we should face death bravely. If they establish their rule after killing Hindus, we would be ushering in a new world by sacrificing our lives." Unquote. On top of this, Congress committee passed a resolution in December 1921 saying that Mopla disturbances has nothing to do with the Khilafat movement, and the fourth resolution was a joke. They even congratulated the Turks for their success in establishing the Islamic Caliphate. Swami Shraddhanand was working for welfare of the refugees of these Hindu genocide, and Abdul Rashid ne Swami Shraddhanand ki goli maar ke hatya kar di because he thought what Swami was doing was against Islam. He was helping the kafirs. And for this Abdul Rashid, Gandhi said, "Abdul Rashid is a brother, and I repeat it, I do not even regard him as guilty of Swami's murder." Unquote. Now, knowing all this, look at how all of this is being whitewashed in the school textbooks by combining this with non-cooperation movement. 26,000 refugees, 2,500 convert हुए और करीब 2,500 से 10,000 लोगों ने they all lost their lives in this genocide in the most brutal and unimaginable ways. Think about all the genocides that happened in the last 100 years. Now, calling this a rebellion or a freedom struggle is not just a joke, but a crime against every single innocent life that was lost just because they were kafirs. And I saved the best for last. ये सिलाई मशीन और 20 लाख रुपए रेपिस्ट को देने का जो ट्रेंड है, ये अभी का नहीं है. इस जेनोसाइड करने वालों में 387 मोपला को फ्रीडम फाइटर्स का खिताब दिया गया था और उनके मरने तक उनको पेंशन भी दी जा रही थी गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से विथ योर टैक्स पेयर मनी. प्लीज लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट्स बिलो, वन जेनोसाइड एंड दिस इज फॉर दोज गैंग हु वुड अटैक मी फॉर स्प्रेडिंग हेट, बट प्लीज वन जेनोसाइड, टेल मी वन जेनोसाइड इन द एंटायर हिस्ट्री ऑफ सिविलाइजेशन where Hindu massacred people of other faith just because of that reason. Waiting to hear from you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
If you like our work, please like, comment and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon and share with your friends and family. This gives us a lot of encouragement and motivation. This is high time for us to unite. So please come and join the cause by filling out the Google form in the description below. And also, if you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments below. Thank you for watching and see you in the next episode of Breathing History.